In less than 48 hours after the recent coup in Gabon, Rwanda has retired 12 generals and others in the reshuffle of the military. Rwanda's President Paul Kagame has also met with the UAE ambassador and Cameroon's defense attaché to discuss defense cooperation. Similarly, Cameroon has made changes to its Ministry of Defense. Cameroon President 90-year-old Paul Biya reshuffled the delegate to the presidency in charge of defense, Air Force Staff, Navy, and the police.